I'm here with one of my best friends. You will see her in some of my videos. And her boyfriend is in the car too. You'll also see him. Today, we are going to be interviewing somebody who has a lot to say about the Shag Harbor UFO incident. This is Frank. Hi, Frank. So, what do you think crashed in Shag Harbor over there on October the 4th, many years ago? Would you say it was aliens?